72. The agency cannot control their liberal government. Talk of sanctions buzz across their liberal media. I loathe the relationship with them. I contracted with the Black Hand to build a stronger elite military force to protect the mines and weapons. I need the local rebellion to grow in power, to offer an opportunity to test my weapons. The world must see my terrible power in action. The agency thinks they can unseat me. I also have spies in their mists. Perhaps the time has come to expand my power beyond these crystal blue waters. More resources are needed for research and military hardware. The people may bend under the weight of my needs, but they will not break, for they are Medicean.
Rico, we found a collaborator. He will be picked up in a limousine. Oh, that whole sentence made my skin crawl. Hijack that limo?
Thank you.
416. Dima Al-Masri understands her role better now. She works, or I torture her. She builds my weapons, or I torture her. She increases Bavarium's yields, or I burn her with a blowtorch. I will not be denied my rightful place.
An artifact. Thank you.
15. Work has begun on the massive effort to convert our prized ruins to military bases. Timelessness is not reserved for antiquity alone. I killed too many of the rebellion. They grow weak. Their leader, an ineffectual buffoon named Mario, seems to have ties to an agency man. My old offering, Rico Rodriguez. I must push Mario to contact his old friend. Perhaps this Rico could prove a more competent catalyst for rebellion. I am in need of a target to test my new military might. Day 7305. Interesting news from the agency today. It seems the civilian plane that avoided my jets last night belonged to Medici's sacrificial son, Rico Rodriguez. The prodigal boy returns, as predicted. He reminds me of Icarus. Be careful, Rico Rodriguez. Fly not too close to this flame. I'll grant him small victories at first. Once the revolt reaches critical mass, I will crush it and show the world the true power of my Bavarium.